ZTEC's new Emerald phase array unit includes full support for the full matrix capture and plane wave imaging data recording, together with the most recent advancements in TFM processing and imaging. In this short video, I will illustrate how live plane wave imaging can be used to drastically increase the scanning speed and thus the global inspection productivity. Plane wave imaging, or PWI, is an alternative firing technique that uses a multi-element aperture for pulsing, instead of firing each element individually like FMC. The firing sequence consists of one or more focal laws with varying angle and/or aperture as shown in the animation. The receiving process is done with each element individually, and a TFM frame is processed from the raw data. Live PWI TFM imaging is done during inspection, and the encoded data can be saved just like for regular phase array UT or live TFM. For a typical weld inspection in full skip, we have selected an azimuthal sweep with the full aperture of the probe from 35 to 75 degrees shear wave, with an increment of 5 degrees. In this case, we have a total of 9 laws. And on the receiving side, a 256 by 256 TFM frame with envelope provides a code-compliant amplitude fidelity of 0.6 dB. I am now manually scanning along a 19 mm thick carbon steel weld with a V-bevel. On the left side of the screen, we have the T-T and TT-TT reconstruction modes for the PWI firing sequence. And on the right, the same wave modes for the regular FMC TFM. And like in the first example, we observe excellent detection capability and image resolution with the 9 laws in the PWI firing sequence. The 3 realistic flaws in the weld specimen, a lack of fusion, an incomplete penetration in the root, and a toe crack, are clearly detected and visualized. With the new Emerald phase array unit, powered by UltraVision, a code-compliant encoded inspection with live two-sided PWI and both reconstruction modes can be performed at 60 millimeters or more than 2 inches per second. This is 3 times faster than with regular FMC TFM. And after the encoded scanning, the live PWI examination data can be analyzed in UltraVision. Operators can seamlessly use the familiar data views and all the advanced analysis tools that are also applied for regular phase array UT and live TFM inspections.